Later, James had his shed back up as well.
So you see, you take the big spanner off, you can see the big spanner is missing. Put the big spanner on, you know it's in the right place.
With James suffering from an industrial bout of OCD, I set about removing James May's shed.
Are you all right? What's wrong?
I felt a great disturbance in the force.
Look what you've done to my bloody shed, man!